Do you know the difference between alligator and crocodile? The biggest difference is the shape of their long nose. Alligator's nose is wide in U-shape and the crocodile is in V-shape. And when the crocodile closes its mouth, only its upper teeth are visible and the lower teeth are covered. In fact, when the crocodile closes its jaw, both its upper and lower teeth are visible.